No. What Johidi said is right. You're the only one who can...
No, absolutely not. I am not killing another one. I will not be responsible for more pain.
I'm just saying.
No, we're done here.
Only one who can.
No, absolutely not. I am not killing another. One. I will not be responsible for more pain.
I'm just saying.
No, we're done here.
Are you still irritated with me? Take that as a yes. Sorry, didn't mean to strike a nerve. It's just that you clearly care about the people here. Well, some of you, at least. I didn't want you going back to New York with any regrets.
See, if I get the chance to. If Brave Bob doesn't make it, then...
Indeed, that is a complication. What's a rap sheet?
Excuse me?
A rap sheet? You said it was one of the two things you had.
It's... well, I did some things that were against the law, but I had to do them to survive.
I see.
You know, Tanta Prav set the moral code for all of Athia. She was known for her sense of justice. Her ability to find a fitting punishment for any crime.
Ah, yeah, justice. I see. An eye for an eye, a tooth for a tooth.
Precisely. She loved taking body parts when someone was guilty of a crime.
What? No, wait, I didn't mean literally.
If someone was tried and convicted of stealing, it was off with their...
You think this is that Girill stuff?
I think it might be, you know. Let's see if it calms the poor girl down, as promised. Just that resin to find now, and we're all set.
Still no sign of any Balor trees.
Which means we gotta go all the way to the castle town, right?
If Prav doesn't find you before you can get there, yes.
I'm not fighting any more Tauntas. Oh, check out the Robin Hood wannabes.
They're Prav's minions. And they don't look like they're keen to let us through.
Guess we're just gonna have to be extra persuasive. Huh. Oh boy. Don't tell me. This one's even worse than the rest?
I'm afraid so. You might want to keep an eye on those scales.
Yeah, not getting... a good feeling about this. Hey! Ha! Gotcha!
The advantage is ours.
Okay.
Just breathe, will you? You'll never hit anything otherwise.
Not helping.
It appears to be weighing its next move. Yes, Aberwal, it's certainly a more green and pleasant land than Praenost.
But the break's just as bad here, right?
I'm afraid so. And it only gets worse from here.
Yep.
How are you feeling?
A whole lot better than I did a minute ago. Come on! Kinda sore.
Quick breathing. Thank you.
Nope, not working.
Forever, you know.
Why the hell not? Yep.
That went well.
You said it did. That asshole's going nowhere. Yeah. Another one.
Well, onward and onward.
Let's go find us another. That's it!
Does that make things a little easier?
More than a little. Getting kinda sore.
Quick breather.
I think we're here. And surprise, surprise, this place is just as fucked up as the last realm we visited.
Well, we just need to find some Ballo trees and collect their resin and then we can leave.
But how do we know which are the right ones?
You have a point. The councilman said that some might still have resin to offer, but he didn't say which ones.
Well, they probably don't look as worn out as the one they drained back in Sepal, right? It's a start. Come on, let's scout out some sap. Can't be that hard. Shit. No luck.
Can't be that hard, she says.
Shut the fuck up for a second. Okay, think. The tree in Sepal was all dried up, right? So the resiny ones probably won't look like that.
Well, all I see is trunks, leaves, blue bits.
Wait. Didn't Bob say something about blue? Something, it's the hue of blue and the bloomers too. That was his catchphrase, right? Maybe it's a clue.
Or maybe it was the meaningless rambling of a madman.
Ha!
I think there might be a Ballo tree nearby.
All right, let's see. This one's resined out, too.
The castle town used to be filled with people, you know. Maybe one day it will come alive again. When the taunters are gone.
Cough?
Don't worry. I'm sure there are plenty of other people with incredible powers around who can kill them instead of you.
I am seriously warning you.
What? I'm just thinking aloud.
No, you're not. You're trying to guilt trip me.
Not in the slightest.
It smells like that Ballo tree back in Sepal.
Good. Then there must be one nearby.
No resin in this tree either. Is there something in Bob's rhyme we're missing?
It's the hue of blue and the bloomers too?
The bloomers. Wait, I think he means flowers. So not just the blue veins, but flowers as well.
I suppose that could be it. That, or the old loons rubbing off on you.
Only one way to find out. We're still a ways off, aren't we?
Not too far now.
My Ballo tree sense is tingling.
Let's see what we can find, shall we? Territorial instinct really is a problem.
Great, this is just what we need. Try this for size. Ha-ha! Ooh! There. This'll do it. Embrace the flames! How'd you like this? Let me at him. Oh, this one. Whoa! Bullseye! Whoa. It's growing sideways.
Incredible.
Flowers. This one must be full of resin.
Careful now. Haste makes waste.
That's all right. Look! Just one little right here. And okay.
Whoa.
That was a close one.
Well, I can't have you dying out here and leaving me stranded.
Yeah, maybe save me before the fall next time.
I don't have to save you at all. I aid you of my own free will, not because I...
Yeah, whatever. Bob was trying to tell us something. I'll have to thank him when I get back.
Not so fast. We can't go back to Sepal without more resin.
Where are we gonna find more Gallo trees?
Perhaps through that door.
Could probably chill here for a while.
Wonderful.
I, for one, can't wait to take a load off.
Take a load off what?
So much for going unnoticed.
Huh? Whoa! I don't want to fight. Okay, I just came to get some Gallo resin and then I'm gone. Over and out.
Dr. Prophet summoned you. She wishes to talk.
Yeah, okay. That's not gonna happen. I go with you, it ends bad for me. So I'm just gonna go walk through this door.
They have offered an alternative to fighting. You could turn yourself in.
Hard pass.
I mean, of course, request an audience.
I am not requesting an audience with someone who enjoys dismembering people.
Then you'll have to keep fighting. They're only giving as good as they get. I'm trying to de-escalate and defuse. Come to a place of non-violence.
Wow, how very zen of you. Well, let me tell you, I've come to a choice of you or them. And I
do. It was on. We're surrounded.
How many of them are there? Yep. Wow. This ought to be good. Time for my favorite. Enjoy. Not doing much. You're gonna love this.
It's healing itself.
Right in the sweet spot. We got this. Oh. Come on. All right. Ah, shit. There it is. Ugh.
Seems we're free of any immediate danger.
Here's hoping it stays that way. We're still a ways off, aren't we?
Not too far now.
What the hell was all that shit about back there?
What shit?
The shit about surrendering myself to them. It was distracting, and it almost got me killed.
That was not my intention.
Oh, so what was your intention? Why the hell do you want me to request an audience with Krog?
The Taunters rarely leave their throne rooms. I was thinking that if you give yourself up, it might draw her out. Once she's broken cover...
You better not say then you kill her.
Then you kill her. Something.
Chill here for a while.
Wonderful. I, for one, can't wait to take a load off.
Take a load off? What? Great. That's all I need. Got you on your toes now. Ooh, that's gotta hurt. Damn, look at the size of that Ballo tree. That bad boy made the record books for sure.
Bad boy?
Never mind. Let's just say I think we're good for should be enough.
She's right inside.
And there I was, thinking you were serious about your non-violent solution.
Krog doesn't deserve your mercy.
I've said it once before, but apparently it bears repeating. Not going to happen! I'm not gonna kill her!
But if you don't kill this mad woman, everyone in Sepul could die. You have a gift that no one else possesses. It's your duty to use it. The people need your help.
Not my problem. Look, I'm gonna take the Ballo resin back to Sepul, save Break Bob, and get the fuck back to New York. Done and done.
You know, countless people will suffer and die because of Krog, don't you? Are you really gonna abandon them at their most vulnerable? Yes, I see. Like mother, like daughter.
Fuck you! That's
true.
I...
No, 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 fine, fine. Let's be on our way then, shall we? Come on, let's go back to Sepul with you. That's what you want, isn't it?
Yeah. Motherfuck!
Is there a problem?
Maybe I can reason with her. She's the taunt of justice, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so I'll ask her to stop the break, and everybody wins. Right?
Halt!
My name's Frey Holland. Prav summoned me. Can you take me to her?
You are charged with the murder of Tanta Sire. Bring her in.